So my name's Leah Gober. I'm the PGY1 vascular intern. I just got started a few months ago, and it's been really fantastic. I'm from Georgia, so I'm not really sure how I ended up here in Madison, Wisconsin, but I'm very grateful. So I think first and foremost, I knew without question that I would become a competent academic vascular surgeon in this program. And after meeting the faculty and staff, I knew without question that they also believed in that. And I think when it came down to asking myself, what do I want to be when I grow up and where do I want to be, I knew this program could take me there. So I think it's absolutely the breadth of cases that we see here. But something I've been surprised by, pleasantly surprised by, is the faculty. It's this combination of incredible teachers with very technically skilled clinicians, and getting them in the OR when you're one-on-one or one-on-two is really awesome. Honestly, it's been great. Winter has yet to come, so we'll see how my answer changes, but I think it's a really great place to be outside. You know, me and my partner, we have a dog, and we take him to these dog parks that are more like state parks. They're fantastic. And we live right on the lake, so on my days off, I just go outside and go for a swim. It's really been wonderful. I really enjoy it. And the food scene's actually really good. The breweries are really nice and accessible, and they've got some great beer, which is no surprise, Wisconsin. I think my co-residents, they've been nothing but supportive, and I honestly, every time I see them, it's I have fun. They're just a really great group of people, and I got very lucky that I get to join them.